No, 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 no. Okay, I tried the net. My detour didn't go off. Pro play. Doc was almost dead. Could have let him heal up. Did we cap it? Look at this guy. That's the song. Please, please, dude. We really need the other point if we're gonna do anything. Damer? Where are you? Watch this, watch this. Come. Damn it. Oh, I will be dying today. I hit 30 last night or this morning, I forgot, but. Wait, so the patch changed how the pets work. Did they tweak it again after that? Because I know it was bad. Damage is like 200 or something. This fucking bitch disrupting. Same level. Got up at 5 o'clock in the morning today. Was not planning on it. Then I was thinking about the game, so then that stirred me up. I see they took the Unbound out of the Alliance. I think my Nerf button is messed up. Oh shit, why are we sitting here? The game's already going. Go, go, go. I don't know why my fucking map came up. I fat fingered something. Level 31. Give everybody their buff before they cry about it. Come on, get Liana. Oh, fuck, there's two. Oh my god, it was a train! It was a pain train! Come on, rest me! Rest me, I'll help! The goal is 35 today. Shit. Who you on, buddy? Oh boy. It's okay, we're winning. We're winning big. Let's go. That old dragon? Why you standing over here alone, homeboy? Oh, flame 33. Did you just level? We coming for you, supercharged. Where you at, Thamer? By the training dummies testing? It would be on the website. Let me look. Can you see 606? Looks like it says, but I don't know if that's accurate. I don't know. Yeah, when you go to returnofreckoningwhatever.com, the main page shows the server status and how many are online. On the front page of their forum, of their thing. Let me see. They're right there. Shows you who's in tier one, tier two. And then the rest of the tier. My nerf button isn't working. Something happened. 10-second cooldown. I think I've been missing fucking ignite this whole time. This is wrong. This is all wrong. I reload my UI. Oh my god, I did not mean to do that. Is working now. Almost killed myself, I didn't even know. Oh, disorients them for 3 seconds if they're hexed. Alright, here we go, let's see. Damer! Are you using the nerf buttons? Bring my engineer over. You get a little pistol. See, you're not a witch hunter. You get a pistol. You need a sniper rifle. Show you my button, nerf button on this dude. Look, I'm still in the unbound on this guy. Oh. Just spamming my F key. Just like this. Now, I don't know if I need gun blast on here. I probably don't. Acid bomb is the first thing you throw. Signal flare is second. Put the virtual cooldown on it for 20 seconds, right? Then incendiary rounds. Put the virtual cooldown for 10 seconds. I don't know why I put 11. I guess sometimes you want to give it a second or two, maybe, I don't know, but I put 11 by mistake. Then I got flashbang grenade with nothing. Fragmentation grenade with a virtual cooldown. And then I put gun blast with nothing. So you're gonna hit the, do you see the green plus here? Scroll down and go to virtual cooldown. Grenade. Signal flare. Incendiary round. Grenade. Gun blast. Now, depending on your action points too, you might not get off some of this stuff. But I don't give a shit, because it's one button. You know, I'm not watching my action points either. Oh, look at this. That was cheesy. And if I switch targets, it always does the grenade first. I mean, the acid bomb, which is great, because that in forts and in keeps, right here, this little acid bomb, dude, gets you tag on everything. It sucks though, sometimes like tanks, they'll always disrupt it and it won't go. So what's gonna happen, it's gonna keep spamming it until it hits them. So if you're fighting a tanky dude and he keeps disrupting your acid bomb, this nerf button is going to keep trying to cast it. So that's why I have like supplemental buttons on my hotbars too. So I don't just rely on this if I have to. You know, do that. Also, I have like a little point blank AOE sequence too. Oh, how many seconds? Let's see. Signal flare says 20 seconds. Whatever the cooldown is on the ability, that's what the virtual cooldown is going to be. Incendiary rounds is 10 seconds. Fragmentation grenade, I don't know if you have that yet. That's 5 seconds. Go ahead, let's see what you got. These dudes are so fun to play in forts and keeps if you get like a good position, whether you're attacking or defending. Oh shit. See, your acid bomb on there, the debuff. What about your signal flare? Did you put the effect down for acid bomb? How bad is the turret damage? /271, /175. /236, /310, /303. See, I paid no attention. Yeah, I paid no attention to how much they did before. I just always thought as a turret as like, I don't know, just mediocre side damage, more of an annoyance. Stop shooting, turret. Oh, it's on there. Incendiary, signal flare, acid bomb. What's that other grenade you're spamming? Acid bomb, it should start over. Yeah, just click it over and over again. No, it's got to be a continuous clicking. It's just a sequence. So you still get carpal tunnel. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3. Grenade. Another grenade. Four abilities or four grenades? Okay. See, this is the tree I'm following. I got Path of the Tinker all the way to Tracer Rounds. I got the barrel that heals. Then I go down to Rifleman. I wouldn't stop to get anything except snipe and hollow points first. Get crack shot last. But I think I went Tinker first to get Trace around. I don't remember. I would like to try napalms. I would like to try grenades, but do they have the same range? Eighty foot range for that one. 65 foot 65 65 65 100 foot range for focus fire. Quick reloader. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't take it yet. So, see, I'm renown rank 50. I have no more points until I get to, I guess, renown rank 60 or 70, and then I could get more points. So if you're not that renown rank, you probably won't get crack shot. As long as you get sniped, and then as you get more points, you dump them in here. Yeah, I didn't get that until just recently. That's why it's over here on my hotbar. F7. I'll never push F7, and like, I gotta find a better key for it. Four, five, and six are my turret drops. Oh yeah, I moved it to two, so I will probably use it now if it's at two. F1 through four are my morales. I think that's by default. Look, I made this one too. This one I made for just when you get zerged by fucking melee. I just panic and hit that one. Even though I think this one knocks people back. Let's see. Yeah. The friction bomb. So that might be good to have on a separate button too. The strafing run? Fuck yeah, that's pretty good too, man. When they walking into the keep, when that door busts open, and if you're behind like a pillar, it's a straight line, this thing, and it just shoots them all. Let's see. It's on cooldown. It has a long cooldown, 30 seconds. Oh, the morale too. This rank 2 morale. Mortar rounds. Ooh. Boy, they coming into that door. Imagine 30, 40 dudes coming into the door. Boom. You hit your rank 2 morale. That dots everybody up. And then you throw your acid bomb. With that going, you're just going to see a bunch of ticks all over your screen. And then say, all right, say they're coming into the keep. You get your acid bomb going. You got your morale 2 going. Then what you do, you got your acid bomb on one dude already. you click to somebody who doesn't have it, and boom, it puts it on another group of people that are close by. So you got the Nerf button working? I'm gonna switch back to my Bright Wizard. So I want the level. Yeah, go tinker and get trace arounds. The keg, I don't know. I use it sometimes. It gives you some heals. Whether or not it has saved me a couple times, but for the most part, if they're on you and you, it's not going to save you from. Like, if you run around the wall, though, in a building, and you get hit, and you drop it. And the tactics I'm using are tracer rounds, hollow points, masterful aim. I have well-oiled machine, but this right here is also situational, I guess. Instacast turrets. They're pretty good, but you might be in a spot where you don't need them. So I have two sets. See? Two tactic sets here. I just swap them when I'm out of combat. Got the cast timer now. So make a second set of tactics and have one that has the well-oiled machine in it and then have the other one that doesn't. Then you get so used to dropping the turrets instantly. Oh shit, I fell. Oh, you got a trophy? Let me inspect you. Oh, you got the mug. You got the portable gyro. Nice. Got a metal, the mug. Oh, dude, the thrusty hammer. Let me see if you can see it. Oh, it's hard to see. It's hanging off my right shoulder. I'm a sucker for the trophy, dude. I was looking on videos how to get more. See if I could put it back here so you could see it better. There it is. Did you know you could rotate them? like move them around with these little arrows? Put it back right there. Alright, getting back on the mage. The wizard. Sorry, I didn't mean to call it a mage like World of Warcraft. Also, don't forget your self buffs. I forgot. Constantly keep those up. Ta-da! Alright. You gonna queue up? Wanna go together? What's this dude doing? Level 18. You got your new macro down. Make sure mine work. Yeah, pig. Make sure you're saving up your gold too, so you get that 100 gold mount. Right over here. Step right up. 60% movement speed. I see some people in these scenarios still using the level 2 mount. Hello, NPCs? There they are. Alright, I got all this set right here. Step right up. Got two pieces for 35. I need the weapon first. Convert these metals. So the first set, the first couple sets of gears from doing scenarios, but then after that, the open RVR gear is better. Oh wait, maybe not. Let's see. Oh yeah, this one. Conqueror set. Int, initiative, and wounds. Yes, please. All three, give me. You ever notice any scenario where there's an objective that you have to like click, like see, so you got the door targeted here. When it starts, if you open the door, it'll remain as your hostile target. So then you go to try to fight somebody and you can't tab target and you're wondering what the hell's going on. It's because you have this door target. See, it stays on. You just got to make sure when you open the door, you just hit escape once and clear it, or click on something manually. If not, you're going to be, it has gotten me dead several times, not being able to target something. Yeah, the dots. Look at this. Freeze, please. No, disarm you. Oh. God damn it. Couldn't have knocked him down a little earlier. Oh fuck. Look at all these dead people. And people off in their three little man groups. I don't know. Whatever. You first, buddy. You jump them, I'll help you. forgot I turned on effect. Run from the dragon, run! I don't know if I should go a whole mid. Fucking hard to see the score too, man. Crazy when you play with all the effects on. Whole different game. We got all three. Can we come back? Yes, we're in the lead. Top needs help. Oh, we won! Yes! 7 fucking medallions for that emblem. plus the quest. Let me turn this quest in and then I'll queue us up real quick. So do you know where to get these bestial tokens for the trophies? I went to Avalorn, and right here, if you can see on my map, right by the Dark Elf War Camp, there's an elite troll, a hero troll. If you kill him, you get one. That's how I got my book. Got a book on my bit. It says Sigmar. There's a link of the visual guide, like of all the trophies too, so if you want to see what they look like. There might be one that's more up to date, I don't know.
You seek a train.
Oh, look at this. You crashed? I don't know what profession to take on this dude. My Archmage has cultivation and apothecary. So maybe I'll do the same because the pots are good to have. Like, who doesn't like to have pots? All right, got it. Good, ready. I don't know what these are. Where you find the curious plunger. Search below the broken bridges of Death Peak, the northern coast cliffs of Dragon. Oh my god. I am not going down there. Check if you do her quest to go back and talk to the NPCs in the war quarters, like 30, 20,000 XP. Ooh, let me take this. Is there a fort or something going on? Why are we not? No. Prag and Dragon Week. Pop pop. Grab the quest if you need it. Go, go, go. We're going right side. Dropping down AoE! Yeah, bitch! I'm capping it. Didn't get it in time. They fucking got the point. Fuck you, Squig. I'm capping it. Yeah, we got them both. So this is one of these scenarios, Thamer, where when you interact with the gravestone, if you don't clear the target, you ain't getting nothing. Oh my god, dude. The score is close, but you just mopped him up. I want to defend one side. Oh, they're coming. Squeak over there. He's turning back. Yeah, throw out those mines. Everyone should just control this point. We're winning, right? And we could just farm them. If everyone's stuck to one side, we have a cap, we have the lead, and we can farm them and win by kills. Oof, that'd be glorious. They come. Good job, Tamer. Another one, I think, come and drop a mine, a landmine right here. Nice. Oh shit, we gotta cap it. Sushi Roll is the name of that shaman. Get shit on Sushi Roll. And cap, cap, cap. We got a cap. Do it, hopefully. Hey, nice. Did your nerf button macro go off good? Yeah, mine was working too. Turn this in quick and we get in on the rotation here so we can get in. How many do you need? Oh, pop pop. Ooh, Gates of Ekron. Dude, this is a good one for the fucking engineer. If you could pop on one of those corner pieces like in that video and just rain down hell. Grab the quest if you need it. Oh shit, go go go, game on. Ooh, 2 warrior priests in our group. Let's go. This dude down below, light him up. Jump onto this ledge on the side here. Go on the opposite side. Drop a turret right here. We could even go on this one. They're coming up, and we could catch them coming up the stairs too. Yeah, 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 here you come, look, let's see if I can at least dismount. You don't even know where it's coming from! Dismount. Yeah, dismount. We just dismounted. You're dismounting with your level 2 mount. Oh, gig is up. Time to bail out. You try no weapon for 4 seconds. I wish there was a way to not target pet first. Ooh, they're trying to come up from behind. Yeah, yeah, they're coming up from behind. Good job, good job. Did we lose the cap on the flag? Yeah, we did. No, we did. Yeah, I know they can punt you off here too, you're right. When I see them getting close or whatever, I try to move. AoE right here on the staircase. Winner, winner. Oh, did you just level up? The officer ones? Yeah, that's what you need, right? Or you're still using soldiers? Soldiers, I think. That's what you need. Ooh, Talabag Dam. Let's go. It's already started. Quest dude right here. We get 6 for winning this one. We losing. Oh my god, we're losing bad. People gotta run the bomb. Bomb is to the right, it looks like. Bomb, 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 Badia. Okay, and you just have to place it on the keg right there. Don't get too close. What happens to him? Gotta plant it in a whole lot. It's back on the side to the left. Get it, get it, get it. Sorry, Tessie, you're swimming. Oh, she's getting heals. Bullshit. Got chomped up like Pac-Man. This fucking Final Fantasy music. Like, they're not playing the objective. We could get the objective, we could still win. Oh, they just picked it up. Cold. I just got melee trained. I mean, the bomb is still there. Cold, you got a house for me and you all Outlands, or is that more? Oh my god, that is fuck squig tor. Alright, got a couple in that. That big brouhaha. Let's go. Let's do it. Oh no. Heard something, but I can't look. Stellar, thanks for the raid. Appreciate it. I saw you streaming a little earlier today. You're playing a Magus, right? How do you like it? I tried when I got him to level 14 or 15, maybe 16. They're a little confusing. They get really good though at level 40. You don't know how many of those fuckers have killed me so many times. At keeps, at forts, all this purple shit they drop on the ground. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Alright, where's the bomb? Where's the bomb? Right here. I'm going for the bomb. Oh no! Guys, please. Please. I just need this bomb. They didn't want me to have the bomb. Yeah, the problem with me is I have like altaholic altitis or whatever you want to call it, and I just love playing alts. I got a couple level 40s, one on Destro, got an engineer on order. I got an Archmage 2 on order, but it's a DPS Archmage, and let me tell you the shit they give you when you try to do scenarios as a DPS Archmage and your gear sucks and you suck. Oh. It's brutal. But yeah, if you keep at that Magus, you'll see the potential they have. Alright, let's do another one. Oh, you try to find like a build or a spec to go by too, because some of these other streamers that you'll see, like Dr. Disc or whatever his name, they have all these different specs that you can try, and it'll help. Make sure you know what gear you need, either from emblems or medallions, because there's two different types of gear. I guess with the Magus, everything is intelligence, right? Because they don't heal, so. But the set bonuses on the set, some of it can be 5% crit, or some of it could be reduced chance to be crit. Yeah, Dr. Dis, that dude. Fuck him, dude. I see him out in the open, just move away. There's a couple of people you see that they just hit so hard, they're so geared out. I would love to get to 35 today, but I don't know. The scenarios slow down and we start getting our butts kicked, it becomes a struggle. Open RVR is nice, but I hate bolster lag. Every time you go down into the battlefield, after you get out of tier one, you bolster lag. It's just so annoying. You also want to try to keep your renown rank, I guess, ahead of your regular level, so you can use the gear. That's like the only criteria, is your level and renown rank. Because you could be level 40, but if your renown rank is only like 10 or 15, you're going to be in some really crappy gear. And I think 45 is the least you want to be when you hit 40. That way you could get into, I think it's either Conqueror. Save up all your tokens. I also use this thing called, a lot of people use it to help. It's called Nerf buttons. And like with the class like the Magus, you got a bunch of buttons going on. This kind of helps. A little advanced though, if you're just starting out new. Probably better off just learning first. What this helps does, it just puts a whole bunch of abilities on one button and it gives it a sequence, a priority. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, it's very helpful. Let me see if I could show you real quick. This is a training dummy back here. I'll approach it in my number 2. So I have most of my things bound to. I'll just hit 2, it goes to the next ability. I hit it again. Again. So it's, and one more time. Then I'll cast something else on separate keys. Like my Z key. Oh, I'm in combat. Yeah, once you get to really know the class and know the abilities, it'll be a lot easier to figure out how to set up the buttons. I lagged there for a second. I thought I was crashing. Where's my partner in crime here? Loose, right here. My buddy. Let some of these big boys go ahead of me, because we like to hide in bushes. And try to find a healer back here. Found him, there he is. Bad problem must not be in the middle here. Finish him! Whew, okay, are we winning? Here we are. The bombs back here. At least it's supposed to be back here. Thank you. Thanks for that raid and the host. I appreciate it. Have a good night. I look forward to seeing you stream again. Oh no, Squig. That was not good. Get up, you piece of shit! Really, dude? Oh my god. Yeah, jump in the water. Follow me. Follow me. Oh. He did. They picked it up, or we picked it up. Oof. That squig loose, he's coming on. Fuck him. Good job. Shaman on the left. Come on, Ferk. Trying to help you, Thamer. I booted him back. Alright, I don't know where the fucking bomb is. It doesn't show up correctly on the map. There is no bomb. Come on, hit him, hit him, hit him. There's a shaman on the left, if you could pressure him, if he... Oh, man. I should probably throw some more fireballs in, but I just hate the long cast time. 3 seconds. I use a pyroclastic surge. It's 2 seconds. We lost. We'll go grab some food now, Thamer. I'll be back. Do a few more if you want later. Need to be level 34 to get this, 120. Looks like when I come back, I have to do some open RBR too. Need to be renown rank 39 to use the chest. 38 for the helmet. I'm only 37. But cool. All right, you guys, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the host, Stellar. We'll grab some food, take a little break. I'll be back.